Next one, 1 minus I the whole raised to 4. We can use two formulas to do this question. So I am using the first one. Instead of 1 minus I raised to 4, I am rewriting this as 1 minus I the whole square, the whole square, because 2 into 2 gives you 4. Again, now I am using 1 minus I the whole square in the form a minus b the whole square. So what will be the term? A square, which is 1 square minus 2ab. 2ab is 2 into 1 into I plus b square. B square is I square. That is the expansion of 1 minus I the whole square. Again, a square is there. Okay, that is equal to 1 minus 2 into 1 into I gives you 2i. And I square is again minus 1. So this will give you 1 minus whole square is there. 1 minus 1 get cancelled, giving you minus 2i the whole square. Minus 2i the whole square means minus square into 2 square into I square. Minus square gives you positive. 2 square gives you 4. And I square is I square itself. That is 4 into I square. We know the value is minus 1, which gives you the value minus 4. Since the question is to express in the form a plus ib, we can rewrite it as minus 4 plus 0i. Okay, the next question. 1 by 3 plus 3i the whole cube. It is of the form a plus b the whole cube. What is the expansion of a plus b the whole cube? A plus b the whole cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Isn't it? What is a here? A here is 1 by 3. And b here is 3i. So a cube will be 1 by 3 the whole cube plus 3 into a square is 1 by 3 the whole square into b is 3i plus 3 into a is again 1 by 3 into b square is 3i the whole square plus b cube is 3i the whole cube. Okay, just expanded the formula a plus b the whole cube. That is equal to 1 by 27 plus 3 into 1 by 3 the whole square is 1 by 9 into 3i plus again 3 into 1 by 3 into 3i the whole square is 3 square is 9, I square is I square itself plus the last term is 3i the whole cube. 3 cube is 3 into 3 into 3, which is 27i cube. If the cancellation is there, you can do it. So the first term is 1 by 27 plus second term, the numerator contains 3 into 3. 3 into 3 is 9. That 9 gets cancelled with the denominator 9. So the balance in the second term is I. Again, in the third term, 3 is there in the denominator and the numerator. So it gets cancelled, leaving you 9i square. What is I square? It's negative 1. So 9i square will be minus 9. 9 into minus 1, which is minus 9. Plus again, 27 into I cube. Instead of I cube, what we have to do is I square into I. That is equal to 1 by 27 plus I minus 9. What is I square? Negative 1. So plus 27 into minus 1 into I. Again is equal to 1 by 27 plus I minus 9. This is actually 27 into minus 1 into I. That is minus 27 I. Okay, again collect the I terms together and the term without I. So I terms are I and minus 27i, which gives you minus 26i. So if I collect the terms without I, it is 1 by 27 minus 9 minus I minus 27 gives you minus 26i. Again taking the LCM, 1 minus LCM is 27. Minus 26i is there. So here what we have to do is 27 into 9. Just multiply 27 and 9. 7 9s are 63. 9 2s 18. Plus 6 gives you 24. 243. So 1 minus 243, which gives you the value as minus 242 by 27 minus 26i, which is of the form a plus ib, where a is minus 242 by 27 and b is minus 26. Otherwise, you can rewrite like this, minus 242 by 27 plus I into minus 26, so that A and B is clear. A is minus 242 by 27 and B is minus 26.